Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification after I log in my battlegrounds mobile India, and it shows server did not respond. Please return to the login page and try again. So how to fix this issue? So if you get this error message, so now in this section you can press this option repair. So here you can tick to enable following options. And the first one is restore default settings. And the second one is repair resources. And then click to OK. And the repair process is completed. And it asks for the restart process. So just click to OK. So now this time you can open your settings menu. And then locate app section. And click to open it. So here it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that battlegrounds mobile India. And click to open it. So now you can click to access storage. And one time clear this entire app data. So by simply press clear data option. And then click to OK. So once you done this process, and then go back to the one step. So now this time you can click to access permissions. So here you can check it if all the permissions are allowed or not. So once you give the access permission, just close all the settings window. And one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, just open your Google Play Store. So and then check it if your battleground is updated or not. So once you update it, and then click to open it. And it starts to loading, so be patient. And the updating process is completed. And it asks for the restart process. So you can click to OK. So now one more time I try to access this battlegrounds mobile India. And also accept these terms and conditions. So now I try to log in this battlegrounds by using with my Facebook login details. So you can press accept. So finally you can see, now my profile is ready to use. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.